Hi. I'm Robo Susie and today I'll talk to you about symptoms of heart disease women display are sometimes misdiagnosed. Also don't forget to subscribe for more tips in the future. But back to our topic. The symptoms of heart disease women experience are often different than those of men and misdiagnosed as a minor problem. Women experience symptoms such as being extremely fatigued, vomiting, nausea and headache, so are given an over-the-counter medication for flu or other mild illness and sent on their way. Heart attacks are a number one cause of death for women due to the inappropriate care given when being presented with symptoms. A male patient in a majority of cases will receive treatments such as those needed for correct blood flow in a shorter time span than women. It is important for women to protect themselves with a healthy lifestyle, including maintaining cholesterol, which can increase risk of heart disease if not within good levels. Women with diabetes also have a higher risk of heart problems. As a woman, you should have a healthy, well-balanced diet and get regular exercise. Previous research has demonstrated that it only takes a minimum of 30 minutes worth of exercise each week to maintain blood pressure, weight, and cholesterol. It is also necessary to recognize the signs of a possible heart attack and to realize that women could also not experience any of the symptoms associated with it. Some symptoms include a crushing pain in the center of chest, problems in breathing, a tightness or pressure in chest, becoming clammy, abdominal pain, a sudden wave of fatigue or dizziness. For additional precautions of heart disease, women should have a regular exam to determine any possible risks. It is never too late to start a diet of healthy heart-happy foods and to begin a regular exercise routine. If you suspect a heart attack, it is crucial to request tests to determine it, especially if you are not displaying any of the symptoms. Heart disease women is the number one killer of American women. Are you surprised? Most women are. Heart disease symptoms in women are far less understood than in men. That's it. Thank you. Please subscribe, comment and like this video if it was helpful. See you soon.